So the game was sort of interesting. One thing we should watch out for is that every activity must be declared. All right? Every single view you have has to be declared in your AndroidManifest.xml. So let's go look at that. I think I already have it. See, I've got a text activity. I've got a graphical activity, a graphical game activity. So all the activities have to be pre-declared. Okay? And your main activity has to be, the intent has to be there as well, saying it's main and it's meant to be in the launcher. Also, you can add image buttons. And the way to do so is to add them to your drawable high definition pixel, low definition pixel folders, and then you can just say drawable dark energy, right? The source here. So the ID is game dark energy, and then the drawable. So I'll show you in the XML. So if we go layout, let's go graphical interface, XML, so we can see what this is. Now let's look at the XML view. We can see dark energy. We ask for the ID of the button, the width, the height, the source, a drawable dark energy. And that means this one, right? .png, so dark energy png will be one of the drawables. It'll be automatically sucked in. Alright, so let's just clarify. You can upload stuff here. You can call it here as at drawable/dark energy. You don't need the extension. And it will get pulled in. Okay?